Ralph, 48-year-old Sheila Ann Giffen of Nottingham Road in Lincolnton was arrested Wednesday by Lincoln County Sheriff's officers. She's charged with felony possession of a Schedule 6 controlled substance, felony maintaining a dwelling for a controlled substance, felony manufacturing Schedule 6 controlled substance, misdemeanor child abuse, and misdemeanor possession of drug paraphernalia. Operating on a citizen tip about marijuana, deputies responded to a residence on Nottingham Road north of Lincolnton Wednesday. On arrival, deputies observed two marijuana plants growing in plain sight near the front door of the apartment in the 2400 block of Nottingham Road. Deputies attempted to make contact with the occupant of the residence but were unable to do so. A search warrant was secured for the inside of the apartment, and after making entry, deputies located a black zip-up bag containing several smaller bags of marijuana, additional marijuana in a prescription bottle, and drug paraphernalia. The items and the marijuana plants from the outside of the residence were seized, and they were placed in evidence. Officers made contact with the renter, Sheila Ann Giffen, who agreed to meet deputies at the magistrate's office, where she was arrested and charged. She was released on a $15,000 bond and was scheduled to make a first court appearance yesterday. Reporting for WHKY-TV News, I'm Rob Eastwood. Back to you, Ralph.